Let's continue.
Welcome, where are we? Let me just
make a seat better than before. Okay. A stolen maw badge. The trinket that I don't need.
There is no possibility.
Gather your allies. I can do that, I guess. Only two more levels. That's cool.
Theotar, my old friend, I am so happy to see you. Oh, and I see you managed to get your shirt off.
You as well. I could grind carrots on those ribs.
Accuser.
I send out the call to any who survived. We have quite a gathering collecting here.
Renical.
Accuser. Thank you for sending this maw walker to find us.
What am I going? I'm going with.
I am fine.
Hold on.
I will be fine.
Yes, and the next point will go. Will it? Maybe it's replaced into blinding light. Yeah. I don't need blinding light right now. Honestly, I could have used it right back like a minute or so in the boss fight in Forgast, but right now, I don't think so.
Gather the forces. We attack.
Let's do this. The next thing I'll go for here is burn to ash, which works well together with my not lightsmith with my sun fury. No, sun fury is a mage spec. What was it called? Damn it, man!
And what can this
with the hero talent I'm choosing, not Templar, but the other one. Use the mirrors atop Sinfall to seal the gates of Castle Nathria.
I look upon you and dare to feel hope.
Can you send me back up? Obviously you cannot send me back up, or can you? Can I talk to you?
Come forth,
nope.
Catalyst.
Is there a mirror some sorts here around? No. Then let's use my mount. I know Sia doesn't match well with all the other music I have on my playlist, but to be honest, Sia is amazing. I do have this song on my gym playlist as well, and it slaps. It just slaps. Twilight Harbinger. Okay, now that I have a different transmog, I should choose a different mount, honestly. What can I choose? This would always go well with a TBC's themed transmog. Infinite Time Reap was always a nice one. You know what? Come on. Nope, not this one. I'll go with Remembered Griffin. And as my secondary mount, I'll go with Paradox, no. Armored Bloodwing. When did I get this one? In-game shop? I can't remember having bought a bat. I would never have bought a bat. But I don't know, it kind of feels right to do right now, so I might as well do it. So the animation looks kind of cool.
Alone dance.
two more mirrors to adjust, and then we're done. And done. Ready for turn in. So why doesn't it work? Let's see. Darkest Greenfall. Defeat Sire the Navarres. Oh, okay. Let's hop into the raid. Oh, queue for a scenario. I should turn off the music for a scenario, I think. I think a scenario is pretty story heavy. Story heavy. Why did I say it like that? Weird. Poor vampires. My prince.
More walker. Come. Gather up as much of this anima as you can. This type of binding is temporary, but should strengthen you for the battle to come.
Ah, whatever.
We are going to use the anima to Denathrius.
Let's put it right over my portrait here.
When I led my assault against the castle, Master turned my entire army to stone and sent away with his hand. We will need these creatures. Latrius is not the only threat we will need to face. Find enough anima to awaken as many of the Stoneborn as you can.
How many? I have to awaken 6 of them. I need a whole lot of anima for this plan.
On guard!
On guard!
Your form is weak and pitiful!
I don't need this here. Let me. Oh, there are also anima cages, anima containers, where I can get a bit of anima from. Okay, this should be enough to reawaken 2 of them, I guess. Take the northwest passage. Dude, why did you spawn back behind me? That's rude. That's really rude. I already gathered it. You will see.
Nothing!
We have 4 more, now 3 more.
My
you
house
should give me a whole lot of anima right here. Yes, that's good. That. Also, here is another bottle of anima. This one. I cannot ride any mount in here. That's bad. Let's see, there must be at least 3 more gargoyles. Hey. I wanted to take a look if there are more gargoyles on the I don't know how it's called, the top of the walls. Then behind me sink again. This tardiest explorer driving hard across the plain. Honestly, I don't need. Let me fix this real quick. What kind of bug is this? I do. move this. Let me make a quick cut. Okay, now I can show you what I mean. I put myself right here. As you can see, I have my damage done overall here and my damage done here. And usually I do have my healing done and healing done overall right here. But I actually hit window control and close this window for the healing windows. Because, well, I'm not doing group content and my healing is not really contributing that much. But the window is gone, but my entire the bars are still here. That's completely strange and messed up, and I don't like it. Bring it back in the corner here, and I think I have to figure out what's wrong here. Can I put it a bit lower? Maybe right here, but it doesn't look good. Put it here. And just continue with the usual. Oh, I have to. We didn't start the fire. Okay, I have no idea. Details is wild at times. Details can be wild. Honestly, details is one of the most useful tools in World of Warcraft. In raiding and delving and dungeons and everything. You can read everything out of it, but it has some, it has a will of its own, let's say it that way. Can't get up here. Come again, let me. Ugh. This scenario is taking way longer than it should. I'm sorry. I wasn't able to mute myself quicker. Who's attacking? Okay, you're attacking me.
I need to target something first.
Okay, one more gargoyle. Darkwing. They're called Darkwings here. You are already awakened. There. Perfect. Wait. Now let's complete this step.
The castle is not our objective. Rally at Dominance Gate.
I cannot mount up here. That's annoying. It's quite a bit annoying. Okay, now I think. Okay, no cutscene. No cutscene.
Hello, this was once the muster field for the Stone Legion. Watch the skies, for they are watching us.
I'm full of anima, so I don't have to pick up anything anymore. I'm pretty sure I will use the anima later on, but not now.
Up.
Come on. Stop attacking us. That's annoying. You know what? I don't care. Deal with it. Deal with it on your own, and I'll just head over to the menagerie. Defeat General Carl. That should be fun.
If you ever care for me, trust me now and stand down.
While Draven keeps them distracted, we must gather as much anima as we can if we are to face Denathrius.
I'm already full of anima, okay. Okay, nice. Go to Silithus, perfect.
We have reason to believe it's a warning of some kind. Meet me in Silithus. Perhaps Azeroth's speaker can shed some light on what this warning might mean.
Okay, nice. Let's spend the talent point. I'm in combat. Why am I in combat? Okay, I'm in combat. Definitely. And I also get. I already can see why. That's okay. What am I supposed to do here? Maybe I have to interrupt the ritual in some way.
I need a target.
Okay, I only have to interrupt the ritual, that's good. Officially done here with this stage. And now I have to slay Miska. Whoever Miska is. I'm really not too good with names. So I might have encountered her already, but I don't know anymore. Perfect. Where is she? I have no idea. Oh, come on, guys.
I need to target something first.
Okay, she is up there. 1 million hit points, that's not too bad. And I don't have my Wake of Ashes ready. That's bad preparation. Speak with Prince Renneval. I'm out of combat, so I can spend my talent point, that's great. Herald of the Sun. The other talent point for retribution other than Templar's Herald of the Sun. Ah, oh, damn it. That tickled my brain quite a bit. Ready to face the master.
Thank you. This was your valiant last stand. For so very long, you've punished arrogant souls. But instead of learning from their suffering, you've become one of them. You just needed to obey. How fortunate you are to witness the splendor of what is about to unfold. Every precious drop of anima, so painstakingly wrung from the tortured souls of lesser beings, now paves the path for the banished one to reclaim what was his. And once his liberation is secured, it shall be by his will that all is washed away. The only power that will emerge from this torrent of change is death. Death and those who shaped its victory.
Someone will stop you, Tenathrius. Even if I...
Do not speak. Observe. Remember this lesson.